The original Star Wars Battlefront is a free game of the month with Xbox Live Gold as of February 2020 and is available to download for a couple more days from the time of making this video. If you never played it and you're watching this video at a later time and it's no longer a free game, I would say it's definitely a game worth picking up for a few bucks, if of course you don't mind the far outdated graphics. So in this video, I wanted to cover a few things about this great game and some possible scenarios for another Battlefront game. I want to start out by talking about what this game meant to me as a kid 15, 16 years ago when it was released in 04. You know, I was playing a lot of different games when I was a kid, like Battlefield, Call of Duty, Medal of Honor, Red Faction. Right around the time when all of those fantastic games were just getting started. But then, in the second half of 04, this game came out right before Halo 2 did, I believe, and it just stuck with me. I was glued to the game when it was released. I was pretty much obsessed with it. At that time, I was just a kid enjoying the game. I thought it was one of the best games ever. Now, going back and playing it again, it obviously is not going to feel the same, but it is nice to play a round or two every once in a while. I still actually have the original disc from 2004. I downloaded the digital version for free this month and put the disc back in the box. But anyway, the few people that have played all the Battlefront games when they were released, I would say the original Battlefront players like myself are always going to be sentimental to this game, not necessarily because it was the first game in the series, but more because it was such a tough game. It was never about the graphics. I think this game honestly was the most challenging to most players out of all four games in the series. And that's what made it fun. The level of difficulty versus the AI was without question more difficult on this game compared to the other games in the series, at least on certain maps or with certain characters, especially with the Droidicas on this game with the bots, whether it was in the campaign or instant action. But I think at that time in gaming or with shooter games, the more difficult or challenging games were much more popular way back then compared to now. I seriously don't think kids today would last 5 minutes playing this game, to be honest, because of how difficult some maps or sides can be. Because it was so challenging, especially at that time, I think that's what propelled Battlefront 2's popularity from 2005. Sure, that's one of the greatest games ever made, and in my opinion, Battlefront 2 from 05 is definitely the best game in the series. But this original Battlefront game had a lot of good things taken from it, and the basics of this game were just applied to Battlefront 2. Matter of fact, I think the only major basic fundamental that was not the same from this game to that one was the proning. Going prone never made it to any other Battlefront game, at least not to my knowledge. In fact, I actually had a buddy of mine download this game, and he told me, "Did you know you could go prone on this game?" And I had completely forgot that that was a thing on this game up until he said something, actually. I'm kind of happy that that was the one thing that never made it to any other game in the series, because I can't imagine how hard people would be camping on the newer Battlefront games today. But yeah, this game, it jump-started everything for this series. Except for that one major difference with going prone, I don't think this game gets enough recognition for that. A lot of people haven't even played this game, and it's been out for almost 20 years. It may have been a tough game, but it has always been enjoyable to play. That won't change in my eyes, at least. Another thing I wanted to mention here, this is the second game now from the series to be a free game with Xbox Live Gold. A while back, I want to say it was less than a year ago, Battlefront 2 from 2005 was a free game in the month, And I really wanted to bring this up in this video. I've always said that Battlefront 3 or Battlefront 2015 should have been made a free game to recover part of its player base. Now I believe that's more than possible with this game being free. It definitely opens up a few more doors. I honestly don't know why somebody has not made that decision yet to give the third game in the series away for free, or at least on Xbox. And even for my PlayStation people too, Battlefront 2015, like I've said in previous videos, the player base is nothing like it used to be on Xbox One or PS4. The game has been dead for a few years now. It's one of those games that I'm well known for playing, and even I stopped playing it a while back. In fact, I think I've played it 3 times since November or December of 2019, and it's almost March now. Battlefront 3 has always needed an increase in the player count. It makes perfect sense to go ahead and make that game a free game of the month at some point. And even though I don't really play it anymore, it would be nice to see different people playing it whenever I do hop on there, because that was one of the biggest reasons why I stopped playing it. It was just the same people on all the time. There was no new players at all. So I hope it ends up as a free game eventually. EA and DICE really don't need to charge for that game, in my opinion, especially if they are already taking the price down to $5 for the Ultimate Edition, which includes the DLC, by the way. But hey, let me know what you think in the comment section below. I'm going to end the commentary here, but I'm going to show some gameplay on this old but still fantastic game. I hope you enjoy these maps I wanted to show you. If you don't want to watch the rest of this video without my lovely voice, I suggest you check out some of my other videos. But I'll catch you later. Thanks for watching.
We've lost the command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post. Hold up! We've lost the command post. Our reinforcements are taking casualties. Enemy forces have captured a command post. Incoming! Our reinforcements have been cut off. Our reinforcements are being depleted. Our reinforcements are taking casualties. Enemy forces have captured a command post. captured a command post. Let's go. Hold up. Sir. Let's go.
Right away, sir.
Hold up.
Yes,
follow me.
Right away.
Follow me. We've lost the command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post. Captured a command post. We've captured a command post. We've captured a command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post. Captured a command post.
I need cover fire.
Yes, sir.
We've captured a command post. They're losing reinforcements.
Follow me. Right away.
Captured a command post. Enemy forces have captured a command post.
I need cover fire.
Post.
Cover fire!
Right away!
Yes, sir.
We've captured a command post. Captured a command post.
Reinforcements are taking casualties.
Taking our reinforcements.
enforcement are taking casualties.
Our reinforcements have been cut off.
Thank you.
reinforcements are being depleted. Our reinforcements are being depleted.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
We've captured a command post.